Hi, my name is Svan with the 3D scanning and reverse engineering company Holocreators. Today I want to answer the question, what is reverse engineering with solid modeling? So with reverse engineering and solid modeling, we can convert a 3D scan into a solid model. And the goal here is to have the smallest possible deviation between the 3D scan and the solid model. So the goal is not to optimize the part, but I will talk about that a bit later. So if you have angular shapes and simple geometry like these holes and threads in one part, and also more complex geometry like the curvature of this sports car here, so NURB surfaces, you would use the reverse engineering with solid modeling. The export of the files is later in the formats STEP, IGES, or XT. How do we approach this? So inside the reverse engineering software, we try to match the CAD model as close as possible to the original 3D scan. So we use all kinds of CAD modeling techniques to do that. We use extrusion and rotation of 2D sketches to create solids. We use Boolean operations and primitives to do subtraction and unification. And we also use surface modeling to mold the surfaces from the original 3D scan and then combine it all into a solid model. So all CAD modeling techniques that yield solid models we will use. What is the main task of the reverse engineering with solid modeling? It's to have the smallest possible deviation between the 3D scan and the CAD solid model. It's not to optimize the part. To make this more clear, I have 3D scanned this part here. You can see it at the top. We 3D scanned this with the GOM core scanner. In the video there, you can see the scanning process. Pretty exciting. After we 3D scanned the part, I have it here now. What you always have in this are manufacturing defects, so especially if it's plastic, there are some deformations. And these deformations, we don't compensate them when we do reverse engineering with solid modeling, because that would lower the accuracy of the reverse engineering. That's why we have the reverse engineering with parametric modeling and design history, because there we do these kinds of optimizations. I want to talk about the advantages and disadvantages of reverse engineering with solid modeling. The biggest advantage is, of course, that we can combine simple geometry and more complex shapes inside one solid model. Another advantage is the small file size, because this model is very efficiently constructed, so a smaller file size means much less hardware resources on the CAD system. And of course, a major advantage is the low deviation between the two. So on average, we have a deviation of just 0.05 millimeters to 0.1 millimeters between the 3D scan and the solid model. What are the disadvantages? The disadvantages are, well, it's more work to create such a model, especially if it not only has simple geometry, but also more complex shapes. Another disadvantage is that you can't do a lot of editing to the model once you've received it. So you might be able to delete a hole or a thread, but there is not much more you can do to the file. If you really want to have complete access and completely manipulate the part, I would recommend the reverse engineering with parametric modeling and design history. I will make all the 3D files available for download. The original 3D scan, the solid model, you can download on our website, holocreators.com. And I will also put the links inside the video description. So you can download them there, put them inside your CAD system, and check if you can work with them well. I want to do a quick summary. So the reverse engineering with solid modeling creates a solid model. It's therefore optimally suited for parts which have simple geometry and or more complex shapes, and we can combine everything inside one solid model. The files we can export in the neutral CAD formats STEP, IGES, and XT. And also we deliver with every solid model a report that shows the deviation between the original 3D scan and the solid model, so you can see the accuracy there. Like I said in the beginning, Holocreators is a 3D scanning and reverse engineering company, so we'd love to help you with your reverse engineering projects. If you need help, please feel free to reach out to me. The contact details are on our website, holocreators.com. I will also put the link here in the video. I will also put it in the video description, so you can just go there and reach out to me. Until then, have a great day and bye-bye.